Are you watching me? Don't you know it's polite not to stare? I suppose it is kind of hard to not look straightforward when you're sitting at a biology table, so I'll give you the benefit of the doubt. As riveting as this lecture is, I may have some unfinished homework I'm trying to get done. If you must know. Art class after this. Drawing 101. And we were supposed to have 10 different portraits drawn before class, and I may have only have done 3. So I was kind of using all of our different classmates and the teacher as models. Silly, but I figured I could sketch them up real quick before next period. I'm doing okay. I need about 3 more. You're pretty good on the eyes. Would you mind sitting still and letting me sketch your portrait? I mean, it's not like you can really go anywhere anyway, right? So, can I draw you? Yeah. I mean, I promised to share it with you and the rest of my art class. Is that okay? I'm Jazmine, by the way. What's your name? It's nice to meet you. I know we've kind of been, sitting next to each other and basically partners in this class, but we haven't really had a chance to talk, so. Sorry. But it's nice to meet you. Officially. This is going to look like great. I'm really good at art, but I'm mainly good at like landscapes. As far as portraits go, it's a little challenging, but they say if you want to be a great artist, you should master, you know, every medium, right? So. Let me know if they start looking okay. Okay. Yeah. Also, if you don't mind letting me know if we miss any important notes here. I'm not looking to fail by all. There's only so much I can listen to about nucleus and the cell wall. If you catch my drift. Okay. I'm just working on your eyebrows here. Bye. really appreciate this. Yeah, so what year are you? Are you almost done? Or... no, see. It's funny, this is the only class I've seen you in. Wow. If you see me around after this, don't hesitate to say hi. I don't bite. Hard. Now just working on your eyes. You have such lovely eyes. Such a unique color. Do your parents have like the same color? Like, where do you get them? Are they contacts? Lucky. Well, you make a good model. Very attractive. Work on your nose here. Okay. Sorry. Seems like I owe you a lunch. Well, maybe if I see you around, you let me get it for you next time, okay? You're actually being a huge help right now. I always feel bad sketching people without them knowing. You know what I mean? So, at least now I have your permission, right? Okay. Making sure your ears are... wow. Normally I would use, like, measurements and everything to make it more precise, but... kind of on a time crunch. But since you're letting me do this, I kind of want to make sure yours is a bit more perfect. So, one second here, I'm just going to sketch some lines here. There. Okay. And recently. Man, they can speak for hours, can't they? I mean, they tell us we can use this stuff in real life, but honestly, when am I ever going to have to tell anybody about osmosis? I mean, I guess it's all relative, though. Whatever you plan on going to school for, right? I'm almost done. What class do you have after this? Okay. It's just lip balm. You don't have any gum by chance, do you? Darn it. I used my last piece last. So what's your favorite class? Oh, come on, everybody's got one. Look out for me, will you? I just have to respond to this real quick. What do you like to do for fun?
No way.
Yeah, I love listening to music. Favorite band? For real? You don't really strike me as the type. Wow. Seems like we have similar taste. Maybe you want to hang out sometime, listen to music. I can show you the drawing when I'm finished with it. Yeah. What's your number? Appreciate it. Thank you. said than done, but school can be a real bitch, you know what I mean? And you just can't listen to other people. Be yourself. Do what makes you happy, because in the end, once this is all said and done, it's just gonna be you. And you're never gonna see these people again. So, focus on you. You're amazing, and you look amazing. I mean, I'm drawing you. You're the perfect model. Okay. The lecture if I missed anything. Seemed important. Wait, for real? You'll give me a copy of the notes. You're so sweet. I seriously owe you helping me in two classes now. You're like an angel. Yeah.
Smart, John DC1, Brian, Patrick Stewart, Loxin.